Bianca and Io Skywave.
Highly agitated Io Sky at that, I guess. Kairi Sane not cleared. She's out. Sky's in, and she takes on Bianca Belair later on tonight.
The 10-year anniversary of the New Day is fast approaching, and now perhaps the perfect way to honor that. They could become World Tag Team Champions. It has been too long. 3+ years. The New Day gets their shot. It's coming up against the Judgment Day. The World Tag Team Championship match from Portland, Oregon, right here next on Monday Night Raw. Team Championship match. You know, there have been tremendous tag teams through the years. A very short list of the greats in terms of among the most decorated. Well, the New Day's right there. Yet, they have not held the World or the WWE Tag Team titles in over 3 years.
Perennial tag team champs for about 7 years, and then a metaphorical desert ever since for the past three. Now is the time for New Day to fix that blot on their resumes.
Meanwhile, it's nice to see Judgment Day, JD and Finn, actually properly defending the championship rather than just causing chaos. They took the tag titles way back on June 24th, and yet this is their first defense.
Well, that is called a smart, savvy veteran move, probably led by the vet himself, Finn Balor. When you're a champ, the last thing you want to do is put that championship on the line. I've told Cody Rhodes so many times, stop challenging everyone in your line of sight. You don't have to, you just maintain being the champ.
How does that possibly serve the fan, though? It's incongruent to what it should be. Fight, stay active. Well, hey, we've seen far more antics like this out of them.
Yeah, well, this is last week. Rey Mysterio, Finn Balor went one-on-one here on Raw. Rey got caught up after a 619 attempt. Balor applying a torturous hold in the ropes on that leg. Referee having no chance to throw the match out. Balor refusing to release the hold, seemingly reveling in the Hall of Famer's agony, and then post-match, adding even more damage in the aftermath. And we're still awaiting an update on the condition of Mysterio, but it just goes to show how cutthroat Finn Balor and the rest of Judgment Day have been of late.
World Tag Team Championship match, the New Day challenging the champs, the Judgment Day. For the official introductions, here's the sensational Samantha Irvin.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New And their opponents, representing the Judgment Day. They are the World Tag Team Champions, J.D. McDonagh and Finn Balor!
It is day versus day here on Raw for tag gold, but whose day is it gonna be, New or Judgment?
That is what's on the line. The World Tag Team Championship. Finn Balor, JD McDonagh, the first ever Irish-born duo to hold tag gold in WWE. And their first defense, 71 days. On social media platforms today, Kofi Kingston reacted to the Judgment Day, going 71 days without a title defense. He says, is this a real stat? Tonight, Woods and I are going to liberate the titles from these heathens. They are out to do it and grab gold again as Kofi gets off to a good start with that flying forearm.
Strong talk from the New Day, but the Judgment Day, aside from this beating that McDonagh's getting right now, must be feeling pretty confident out here. We heard earlier tonight. New Day requested that the Terror Twins...
Woods right into the cover.
Do not get involved in this matchup. New Day don't want anything messing up there. First opportunity to grab tag gold in over 3 years.
No, Xavier Woods was very specific in saying, and here you see how cohesive of a unit they are as Kofi comes flying down and into the cover of J.D. McDonough, but the kick out of J.D., who has not gotten anything going.
Well, New Day looking back to their old past, the thing that took them to 11 tag championships in the past. There have been some tensions between the duo in recent weeks caused by Karrion Kross, but they're looking good now. Can they recapture tag gold here on Raw? This is a momentum game, and when you build up a head of steam, you've got to make it count. But you've got to admire the toughness of J.D. McDonough at the same time.
Watch the levers! Springboard flying in is Kofi!
Like New Day of old are back. Wind in their sails, all the chemistry and momentum in the world! Kingston putting his body on the line and it pays off.
They could be closing in on something, but all of a sudden, here goes J.D. Woods looking to counter! And the cover for the gold! Kick out at two.
Late kick out there from the Irish Ace. Take another look at Kofi Kingston turning back the clock, followed by this from Xavier Woods. Tight pin, but it wasn't quite enough, and things
As soon as they have momentum, look who arrives with Dirty Dom and Carlito.
The Judgment Day now in full.
Oh,
Terror Twins.
Help us on the way. LWO.
The Judgment Day have a lot of enemies in the locker room, including after last week's beatdown.
Roll up.
The LWO. Chaos everywhere. You look, who could be a cool head in a crisis and get this match won?
Kofi looking to fly. Takes them all out.
But look at the ring. Woods top rope.
Big elbow off the rope. Looks to the ring. Where is the ref? He's dealing with the menacing forces outside on the floor.
Kingston's
belt should be theirs. Xavier Woods cannot believe it.
Xavier Woods had the match won. The referee was dealing with Kingston's ball on the outside.
Woods is incredulous to what is happening here. He said he didn't want any help. He said, make me the promise we go it alone. He had this thing won 3.5 years without gold, and it was theirs right there.
There was a blind tag there. I don't think Xavier Woods saw it, but the Libre man.
He had the cover there as well.
Oh, no.
And a coup de grace when he was locked up, and now the cover, the hook of the leg. And the first title defense is secured.
Here are your winners, and still the World Tag Team Champions, J.D. McDonough and Finn Balor.
Well, that was an absolute case of grabbing defeat from the jaws of victory for the New Day. They had this matchup, one referee distracted in the chaos of ringside.
Oh, look at this. You never see frustration like this between these two. Never.
Woods is beside himself.
They are typically the pillars of positivity together, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston. But now you see a clear fracture of frustration. And Xavier Woods, by the way, you can understand his frustration. He said, we want to go it alone.
I've got to change, man.
That is shocking. You just don't see that. Still to come. The ES.